Howdy folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Castlevania Dracula X Rondo of Blood. In today's episode, we're going to finish the game, and there will be rage, because Dracula is a dick. And this stage sucks. It's like one boss fight after another, if I recall correctly. So we're going to be saving pretty religiously through here. And we have our first white dragon! Oh, here comes the fire! And yes, you can get to that upper part. Yes, you can. There's a backflip maneuver you can do. I honestly do not recall how to do it, though. But yeah, you can use that to get up there, if I recall correctly. Or I might just be being dumb. I don't know. Ah, it's spraying its bone all over me. Oh, that was horrible. I apologize for that. I've made some bad jokes, but that's... yeah. Up we go. With Spear Knights and Medusa Heads. Because the game's like, we're gonna do everything we can to be a giant daft cock about this. No. Game, why are you trolling? Fuck that. God damn it. Oh! There we go. There we go! No! Again, folks, just saving time. Okay, fuck it. I'll just wait. I don't care. I'm patient. Shit. Damn it. No! Fuck you, Medusa heads. Seriously, just... ugh. And yes, that will kill you if you bump your head on that. And this part sucks. But ideally... I was gonna say, ideally, I'll be able to get through it in one try, but... well, yeah, no. And they're like, LOL, I'm trolling you by throwing Medusa heads and shit in there! And then we're gonna make you go through it again. Because we're assholes. See what happens if you come down here? Where is this dropping? Okay. Can I walk back through? I can. You know what? No, fuck that. I has an idea. An evil plan, if you will. And it involves DOOM! My plan failed. Partially. But it did take out its shield. There we go. This level's got good music too. Okay. I didn't know any better. I said they were preparing us for a boss battle or something. Oh no way. Are we gonna have to fight Dracula with... yeah, we're fucked. Alright, this is a two-stage boss battle, too. This is normal stage Dracula. You just pound him in the face and he's more or less Dracula from Super Castlevania. However, ooh, hey food. Later on, well, I wouldn't say later on, once we finish the first stage, he more or less turns into Satan. And he's like, I'm just gonna raffle stomp you, LOL. And he does. He is, like, incredibly hardcore. And there's that. Yes, that is going to be the leading cause of our demise. Me derping down holes. Where you at, bro? Where you at? Where you at? Seriously, where are you? There you are. I hate this game's Dracula so much. He's... He's still not as hard as Castlevania. He's not as hard as Castlevania 3's. I don't know of any Dracula that's like the match for that fucking... What is it? Three-stage monster? I mean... Excuse me. Yeah. But no, there's gonna... be some rage here. I guarantee it. And he only gets worse once he turns into the Satan. Oh, okay, so double tapping jump makes you back, but that's actually kinda useful to know. All the slide from it's gonna get me killed, but damn it, now I know. Can you imagine doing this as a kid? I don't know anyone that has beaten this game ever. At least not legitimately. Damn it, wrong button. See, I'm getting to the point already where I'm reflexively just hitting quick load. That's how we know this is going to be a bad fight. And if it comes down to it, I will, like, fucking fast forward it and throw up a death counter for the lulz. It would help if I could actually hit him. But hitting is hard, apparently. Except for him hitting me. That is not hard. Damn it. Dracula! Backflip off the... Damn it. Where are you? Dear God. You dick. See, it's like, to hit him, you've got to put yourself in danger. It's just... ooh, ingenious. So deliciously old school as I backflip into a fireball. Alright, what we're actually going to do is, we're actually going to come through this hall again so that I can go into the fight with full health. And I'm actually thinking on the throwing axe. I'm going to save right here. Well, how many lives do we have? We have 2 lives. Okay, that's no biggie. Then we can just come back and re-gear if I want to try something different. But the holy water is completely useless in this fight outside of its super attack, which... Meh. Apparently he's immune to the super attacks. That's good to know. The axes do good damage, though. I'm assuming you can aim with them, which I'm... I guess okay at, it turns out. Except when I hit at like close range, then I'm completely useless. Where you at, Dracula? Where you at? Yeah, on this platform that we're standing on right now, I believe you're pretty much safe from all of his attacks. Except for him teleporting onto the platform, obviously. But that's kind of a duh level thing right there. Oh no! Oh damn it, I accidentally got killed. And I wasted that frickin' meat over there, which was dumb. It would be nice if the game would throw weapons when I told it to. But it doesn't. Oh, apparently we're not safe from everything. Darn. Okay, Dracula, come on, man. Seriously, what the fuck? Irritating. It's only letting me throw one now, when previously it was letting me throw two. I'm just waiting for the point where the game's like, well, fine, you can't throw any axes even though you have hearts. Okay. I think I'm gonna try and save these last five hearts. And they're like, yeah, beat Dracula. Oh shit, he's the devil. And I fall to my death because I am pro. God damn it. I am awesome. I'm also rapidly losing my patience for this bullshit! Okay, fuck you, Dracula, save.
It's like Satan powers me!
And I'm like, oh, fuck! Cause yeah, when he goes like full on Satan, he like, just fucks you. And it doesn't help that I'm trying to kill myself half the time. I am a man! Oh shit! Hey, you're not supposed to be able to do that more than once. Dick. No! He's all like, I'm a firing my laser and knocking you into a hole because I'm Dracula and that's kind of my thing. Like, as you've noticed, that ability really doesn't do much damage. Its sole purpose is to knock you into the holes. Because as we know, Dracula, kind of an asshole. Alright, you jerk. Start flying. Whip him! Whip him to death! Yes! Does it hurt? And you can still die here, too. As I'll show you. Yeah, beat Dracula! Oh, no. But I saved, so cheat hacks. And that was Dracula X. Not a bad game, but not one of the better entries in the Castlevania line. Really don't have too much else to say about this, so thanks for watching, folks, and I will see you in my next LP. Enjoy the credit roll.